This is a story about a girl I knew. She didn't like my songs and that made me feel blue. She said, I think I was far better. She don't love him though. She don't like him. She don't do the stuff. She don't do it right. But everything's wrong and my patience is gone. Man, I won't one morning remember this song. Talk to me now and even allow me to hold your hand. Forget the whole day. I stroll around to her pad. Her light was off and that's bad. Her sister said that my girl was gone. Song. I said, fucking hell, you've been waiting ages for this.
Really, merci, very, merci beaucoup for staying and being supportive. It's really appreciated because everything has gone wrong. So, thanks very, very much. Really.
Salut, santé, and all that.
Anyway. I recently recorded a little tribute to one of my favourite singers, just 1,000 copies. His name is Nick Drake. And because we have a beautiful young cellist here, I thought we'd do this one. It's called Cello Song.